How's it going?
Great.
Court of the County of Fordham is now in session. The Honorable J. Oliver Maxwell presiding.
You may be seated. Court will come to order.
There will be a 5-minute recess.
My name is Lieutenant Frank Drebin, police squad, a special unit of the police department. I was having my car washed when I received an urgent call from downtown. There'd been a bombing at the courthouse. I got to headquarters as fast as I could.
Hi, Ed.
Oh, Frank.
What do you got for me?
A sizable explosion over the criminal courts building. Coffee, Frank?
Sure.
Yeah, that poor judge never stood a chance.
Anyone else hurt?
No, some minor injuries, but nothing serious. A donut, Frank?
Yeah, thanks. Sounds like the judge was a target. What do we got on him?
Well, his name was J. Oliver Maxwell. He'd been on the bench for 25 years. Had a reputation for harsh sentences.
A revenge killing?
Well, that was my thought, Frank. I've got Marcus and Drake going through the records of recently released prisoners. Turns out that 7 of those guys were sent up by Judge Maxwell himself. There, I've made out a list for you.
Monroe, Lynch, Barker, Fanning, Smith, Brookhouse, Casales. Wait a minute, that name rings a bell.
Eddie Casales? Casales. 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 Say, wasn't that the guy that was convicted of bombing about 6 or 7 years ago?
Right. And I remember him as being a pretty tough customer.
Yeah. Al, you got that file on Eddie Casales?
Got it right here.
Thanks. Oh, and Al, get yourself a haircut. You look ridiculous.
Sorry, Captain. I was just trying something different.
Here we are. Casales, age 40, sentenced 12 years Statesville prison for 2 counts willful destruction of property, possession of explosives without a permit. No previous felony record, parole last month after serving 7 years. Well, according to this, Frank, he was a model prisoner.
Vote up an MO fit.
Well, it's as good a place as any to start. Here's his last known address. Evidently, his ex-wife still lives there.
Let's check out this Eddie Casales.
Right.